final championship series. That's the next round. That's exactly what they have in mind. Detroit with other ideas. They want to go back home for seven. Here's Forsberg. In. Scores! Well, Forsberg finally. 4-1 now, folks. Well, well, well. Now it's 4-1 because of that great move by Forsberg.
Well, Coffey gave the puck away, and Forsberg comes in. He dekes Lidstrom right out of his shoes, and with a neat little backhand, sticks it in on the short side to beat Osgood. Here's another look at this nifty goal. Paul Coffey just turns away from him, and then Forsberg turns Lidstrom into a spinning top before he deposits the puck past the helpless Osgood.